Well, I think life is precious because you can't watch it again. But once you realize you're not going to be around forever, I think that's what makes life so magical.